Hello and all, welcome to another part of the Star Fox game. Last time we were walking around Dragon Rock, released two of the Thorntail's friends, only to the last one here. This here was actually the same pterodactyl that helped Crystal. You know, the one that said, "Hey, do you know Crystal? How do you know Crystal? Good question, Fox. How do you know Crystal? The name was never mentioned." But whatever.
The spellstone you seek is hidden below the Great Tower. To get inside, you will have to destroy the four spires that protect it. I will fly you in close, but you'll have to protect me from their fire.
And for the first time, Merge, you're gonna see this quite a bit. One. Right, that's going to be another fly around, but not a problem. Keep our eye on the target over there. Yes! It's two. And now we've got one more. Come on.
It's all up to you now. The spellstone is inside, but Scales has it guarded by a terrible creature. You must be careful, Fox.
He's not joking. Be careful. Right, so the trick here basically is strike him down. Wait. We have taken some damage. He wasn't joking, by the way, if you're wondering. T terrible creature. This guy is like, he's like a dragon, basically. Right. Come on. Missed that, but that's fine. Take your time with this one. He's not hard, but he is if you rush to try and beat him. I mean, that's what I'm doing. I'm just taking my sweet time. Sliding him. Right, so he is losing health, as you can see. He's less than halfway, and we're still at the top with 6. So we're good. I missed that. That's unfortunate. Mom. We've only got one more hit on him now, and then we're done. And we're back at full health at least. Keep an eye on. See you later. It is a shame when you look at him like trying to get out.
Fox, you did it! You got the last spellstone! Not bad! Not bad at all!
Get that spellstone back to the ocean force point, and we can all be on our way home.
There's an old friend we would all like to see.
Okay, guys, I'm out of here. See you later.
Thanks again, Fox!
Good luck, my friend.
Well.
General Scales cannot harm any dinosaurs ever again. You stopped his evil mutant army plan. This is the final spellstone, Fox. You need to get it back to the ocean fork point as quickly as possible. With this seal closed, Dinosaur Planet will be saved. Pepper out.
Say that one more time. I can't believe we're actually nearly at the end of the game. Right, come on! Let's finish this. Thank you. Oh, third. Sweet. But I still got a top score there, so yay. Right. Let's land. Let's make sure, though, we've got enough scarabs. I might just collect them all and just go to 200, then I'll just leave and they're like, yay. Right, we need to get to Ocean Force Point Temple and get this bellstone in. Can't believe we're actually, like I said, near the end. Big giant dinosaur, racing dinosaurs, big giant dinosaur, big giant dragon with laser guns, so I don't know. And now we're on our way. Hang on, wrong way. Tricky just comes out of nowhere just to say hi. Go back up. So yeah, Volcano Force Point, we're no longer gonna go back there. But if you wanna go to the ocean, well, you can always go there. Ocean's fine. There's Cape Claw. Just remember, it's only 60 scarabs to enter Cape Claw. Okay, in you go. Just remember, we gotta activate that. Whee! Right, let's get back in that temple. Force Point, Temple Ocean. Well, the Ocean Force Point, but yeah. Let's get back down there. I take it you're not coming then. Alright then, you can stay there. Make sure you've got the scarabs. Right, so. The way is open. Yay. Yeah. Ooh. They've increased it.
Stay.
Right. I remember. Oh, okay. Wait. Of course, we do need to activate this. And there is the last.
Show me 20 scarabs, and I'll give you a cheat token.
It's not really a cheat token, but whatever. Here, take it! Leave me alone! There we go. Got the last cheat token. I feel honored. And that one's gone for good, but no matter. Smart move. Go. Right, so I'm assuming. Oh, it's different. I have totally forgotten. It's like a blind playthrough, really, but it's not. It's what happens when you don't play a game for so long and it's like, I forget. Thank you. Right, I need this now. Yeah, things get a little bit more trickier. For instance, the blue one. That one's done. We just gotta wait for the yellow. Probably missed. Sweet. Now we come this way. Yeah, might as well continue that way. Come on, green. Just about. Which leads us to our final challenge. That's alright. You ain't catching that. We've done it. Well, we've made ourselves look good. Let's go. Here we go. Let's leave this place for good. It's all coming together.
did it, Fox! Guys, guys, are you seeing this? Mission complete! What's going on? We've placed all the spellstones.
There must be more to it, Fox! Since you left Walled City, I've been studying your mission, and I've noticed there's something hidden at the top of that huge temple! It looks like a Krasoa shrine entrance!
Oh yeah, I could have told you that!
Oh, come on. Let's get back to the hollow.
Oh, you suck up, Tricky. Why did you... So yeah, thank you so much. Oh well, whatever. Let's get back to Thorntail Hollow. Once we get there, there'll be a cutscene, and then I'll call it there. So this is going to be a long walk, so if you want to skip parts of the video, I will highly advise that. But if you want to, you can listen to me prattle on about complete and utter rubbish. Right, let's get our energy back to full. There we go. Just to let you know, if you want to have a look around Cape Claw, I would advise doing that now as well. In fact, while we're going this way, have a look around, because I'm going to tell you all something soon. Right, we're nearly at Lightfoot Village. This might be the longest video, but that's because this is like near enough. Not the last bit, but... let's ignore these. There we go.
Fox, something is not right. The Walled City has not yet returned to the planet. My husband is still stuck up there. You did return all of the spellstones.
Of course, but wait. The spirits, they must have something to do with it.
You're right. Without all the spirits, the magic cannot be channeled back into the planet.
Your boss said to return to the Walled City. There must be a shrine we've yet to find.
Tricky will make a fine kid. Thank you again, Fox.
Sure.
We will not forget what you did for us.
Just trying to find my remote. I've got this timer on my thing, I don't know why. Right, so before we continue, I'm going to go and sort out the cheat token. I'm going to talk to all these guys as well, but that'll be off recording, so yeah. I'm just going to talk to this one over here first. They're just saying thank you because this is it. This is your final time. You're coming back here once you leave. So you might want to have a look around just to make sure you've got everything. If you feel like taking stuff, you can do. Wrong way. Find it funny I just went the wrong way. Right, this is the way we need to go. There we go. I think it's talking about Tricky, because I doubt he'll be coming with us when we finish the mission. Right guys, I'm going to call it off here now. I'm going to have a big look around to make sure I've got everything. Not fully, it's still the same, but we've done like the hardest bit, so sweet. Alright, talk to this guy next.
Thanks to you, peace is returned to Dinosaur Planet.
This one then? Yeah, I guess so. Right guys, I'll see you on the next video, for we will finish Walled City, and if you want to have a look around, this is your last time, so I will take this opportunity, and until then, I'll see you all when you're ready to move on. Take care.